4 out of 6 at 40 singles.
Swedish guy who this past Wednesday was in the news because he was trying to split